today I am playing the song from Aashiqui 2.